Rahel are not sleeping. Now tell me, don't let witch kill you. It's better you kill and go confess. Say, God, forgive me. They don't forgive you. You don't go your way. Yeah. Don't let anyone kill you. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
I've been saying that if I die, my blood will be on your head. Oh, blood. You know that? Hey, nobody dies without God's permission. If you don't know, nobody. He said, even the number of your hair. He knows them. So no one, when you pick, that he doesn't know about. Cause it down, they look. Say, bless, say, why be a girl? They come from here. You draw and come up, God knows you move. So nothing happened. Lucifer has no power to take them. They want to kill everybody every day now. They want to kill everybody every day. But they don't have power to kill. They take permission. We are in July now. August 16th. There is coming a worldwide meeting. Nigeria, they meet 30 million people that will die from August after that meeting till December. When they hear that December time, they hear accident. Terrible things are happening. Like now, August decision is taken. In astral plane, ultimate 444, decision will be taken here. And one decision is taken in that is in cosmic 2. Where Satan is the head, cosmic 2 is bigger than this planet had more than 100 times. And it's filled up with everything. And look, let me tell you. 12 million people. I don't want it for Nigeria in blue. And you know that. How will they take it? You almost go, it was a pity. Nine people. Some people don't pray against Mbamon. I mean, you don't know. It's worse than coronavirus. Mm-hmm. Not for us.